As mayor of the great city of Los Angeles, I'm proud to proclaim this day in Los Angeles as Grease Day.
Tonight, from Hollywood, Grease Day, USA. Starring
Eve Arden, Debbie Boone, Elaine Boozler,
Don Beiner,
Alan Carr,
Chevy Chase,
Linda Cooper,
Alice Cooper,
Von Elliman,
Jodie Foster,
Leif Jarr,
Andy Gibb,
Jody Goodman,
Robert Hedges,
The OJs,
Adam Rich,
Robert Sigler,
and Pepper Taylor,
Frankie Valli,
with Army Archer, the University of Southern California Marching Band, and the Grease Singers and Dancers. Welcome to Grease Day USA, a celebration of the world premiere of the motion picture Grease, starring John Travolta and Olivia Newton-John.
This is a song John and I meet on summer holiday and have a summer romance. And this is his version of his holiday to his gang and my version of my holiday with him to my girlfriends. And they're very different stories, as you'll see.
What did you do this summer, Sandy?
Oh, I spent most of it at the beach. I met a boy there.
All your cookies all the way to the beach for some guy?
Well, he was sort of special.
There ain't no such thing.
He was really romantic.
Come on, you don't want to hear all the horny details.
Are you kidding me?
All right, I'll tell you.
Summer loving had me a blast.
Summer loving happened so fast.
I met a girl crazy for me.
Met a boy cute as can be.
Summer days drifting away to other summer nights.
USA will continue from Hollywood with Leif Garrett, Jodie Foster, Frankie Valli, and Debbie Boone.
We'll be right back.
from the movie Grease are going to join the fabulous Frankie Valli as he sings his new hit record, Grease.
My date for Rite Aid High School senior prom, and here she is now singing her new hit single, God Knows, Miss Debbie Boone.
Out of the pages of books that I've read, I can recall that somewhere someone said, if you don't succeed, try again. So I'm coming to you with my heart in my hand, using every ounce of strength I have. Don't turn me away, 'cause I live and breathe you. God knows how much I need you, and I'll never much I love
back with John Travolta, John Viner, Adam Rich, and Andy Gibb as Greece Day USA continues.
When you're getting kind of hungry for a real hamburger, Sonic is where they're found. They're the folks right around the corner. They live right here in town.
So drive in for a real hamburger, service with the speed of sound.
Lemon Tree is the new lemonade flavor drink mix from Lipton with natural lemon flavor and vitamin C.
Think I'll get a squeeze.
Squeeze the thirst out of me.
Oh, Mama.
Lemon Tree.
Lemon Tree. New from Lipton.
Copper tones for you and you and you too, whoever you are, wherever you are. You get a beautiful tan and beautiful skin with Copper Tones.
Whether your skin is dark, fair, or somewhere in between, there's a Copper Tone to let you tan fast, not burn, and help keep your skin looking beautiful.
Copper Tones for you. Get a beautiful tan and beautiful skin with Copper Tone.
There's an open door waiting to help take you to a brighter future, and you'll find it at your Oklahoma Public Two-Year College. Over 28,000 Oklahomans passed through these same doors last year to find hundreds of low-cost technical and occupational programs, preparing them for rewarding careers in 2 years or less. Take that first step to a brighter future. You'll find the doors already open and waiting for you. For more information on Oklahoma's two-year colleges, contact the junior college in your area.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of my favorite singers, Andy Gibb.
I was chasing your direction, I was telling you no lies, and I was loving you when the words are said. Baby, I lose my head. And in a world of people, there's only you and I. There ain't nothing come between us in the end.
Shadow dancing.
Now, here's John Biner.
50s, huh? Big deal. I was raised in the 50s, and to me, the 50s were boring. Really, we used to stand around the corner looking at our watches and say, when the hell are the 50s going to be over, man? I mean, the music was draggy, you know? It was like Fats Domino had a hit for 2 years. Blueberry, I found my thrill. Mm-hmm, on Blueberry Hill. Lonely days, too, Gus. Lonely days. Standing on the corner, you know. Drinking Pepsis all day with the guys. Hey, Rocco! Hey, Freddy, what are you doing? Calling out each other's names. That was the height of the conversation. You know? Hey, Freddy, yeah! Right, yeah!
Hey, you want another Pepsi? I've had five, you want it?
We're really lonely. Calling out to the girls. Hey, 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 Teresa, how about Thursday night? Huh, Teresa? Who needs you, Teresa? I need you, Teresa. Yeah, picking up girls, that was it, you know. Peter Rippey, my friend, used to get the keys to his father's car. We'd go out looking for girls, you know. He would say, just blondes tonight, right, guys? Right, just blondes, right? Yeah, okay. By 4 o'clock in the morning, anybody. How about the lady with the bucket waiting for the bus over there? It's okay to me. Come on, what do you say, guys? It's getting light. Come on. Even if she was a friendly girl, she wouldn't be able to fit in the car to 17 guys in the car. Yeah. TV, I had a lot of great TV, too. We had a lot of family shows on TV in the 50s. We got to go home, sit down in our living rooms, watching other people in their living rooms. Yeah, we had like Ozzie and Harriet. It was on the air for 14 years. Remember that? 14 years on TV. Yeah, that's it. That was the dialogue. Hi, Rick. Hi, Dave. Hi, Dad. You're Rick. I'm Dave. You're Dad. Well, that was the 50s to me. You got anything to say?
No.
Huh?
You weren't alive then.
You weren't alive then?
Yeah.
We weren't either, really. Well, that's all, and I hope you have a good time. Yeah.
Listen, you know, there's been so much written about you since Saturday Night Fever opened, about being a star overnight. I think people are really interested to know just kind of how long it's been and kind of where you started, because you are from New York, right?
Yeah. I guess so. There's been a lot of question about whether it's sort of a new success, and really, I guess the fame part is, but I did start out in community theater and workshops, like when I was 12, 13, 14 years old. Then at 15 and 16, I went into New York City, and they had these thing called trade papers, which listed auditions for summer stock and chorus calls and sometimes small parts. And often it was off-Broadway, too, and I started in summer stock. And then I graduated to union summer stock, which was a big deal.
Tell us, I mean, what happened with your association with Grease? It's been how many years? It's been about, 8 years almost?
Let's see, Grease opened on Broadway in 71,
right.
I think.
Yeah.
Or 72, was it?
I think 71, somewhere around there.
And I had seen it off-Broadway at the Eden Theater in New York, and it was like my favorite show.
Right.
And I desperately wanted to be in it, so I had my agent set up this is years after what I was just talking about before.
Right.
Like 3 years after. I was 18, and I asked if I could get an audition for Grease, and I did. And for the National Road Company, it was the first time, and I got that. I was called back about 5 times.
And did your hair like this?
Did my hair like this, got an outfit like this? I wanted it.
And now you're starring in the movie. And here we are at the best premiere of the year. We're going to show them a terrific piece of film. It's a new song that was written for the movie by our friend Louis St. Louis from Broadway, and it's called Sandy. And it's John's solo in the movie, and here it is.
Is it the whole thing?
Yeah, the whole thing.
Oh, great.
We're gonna see it.
Okay.
Stranded at the drive-in, branded a fool. What will they say Monday at school?
You gotta believe me when I say I'm helpless without you.
Cooper, Elaine Boozler, Linda Clifford, and Yvonne Elliman are next on Grease Day USA.
Ahoy, mate. We've been 3 months at sea.
We sure missed your fishing, chicken.
What's the news at Long John Silver's?
Boys, here's the news. Long John Silver's is having a Wednesday shrimp sale. You get 9 shrimp fried to a crispy golden brown in our secret batter, fries, hush puppies, and slaw. All for one special low price every Wednesday.
At Long John Silver's, seafood shops.
Early Sunday morning, high winds, lightning, and heavy rains caused minor storm damage around Oklahoma City. Some power lines were snapped, resulting in minor fires and electrical outages in some parts of town, but repairs were made quickly. Broken tree limbs and debris were scattered in several neighborhoods. Sunday morning, 7:30, and Newsroom 9 was on the scene photographing and gathering the facts of the story. Sunday is a working day for Newsroom 9, unlike it is for many others. That's why Newsroom 9 is still leading the way for television news in Oklahoma.
Tonight we just attended the world premiere of the movie Grease. And now another world premiere of Yvonne Elliman's fantastic new record, Savannah. Yvonne Elliman.
Oh, I'm having a great time. This is my first big Hollywood party. Really knocked me out. Did you know that stars have pictures of famous delicatessens up on their walls? I lost my date about 2.5 weeks ago. Went to meet him at his place. Noticed the man was really an intellectual. Hold it down, will you? Noticed he had a bookmark in People magazine. I got back at my parents once. When I was in college, my parents came to stay with me for a weekend. You know what I did? I made them sleep in separate bedrooms. My mother said, are you crazy? I've been sleeping with this man for years. I said, look, I don't care what you do on the outside, but when you're in my house. I have to go back to having a good time. See you later.
Not mentioning the hottest disco star in America today. Here is Linda Clifford, disco.
Make
We'll be back with the OJ, Eve Arden, Dodie Goodman, and Olivia Newton-John as Grease Day USA continues. The Fabulous OJs.
The girl's got plenty good loving. Ask me how I know, and I'll tell you so. You used to be my girl. I respect her when she was mine. I used to neglect her. Oh, she wanted more than I could give. But as long as I live, got plenty good loving. Ask me how I know, and I'll tell you so.
As a fellow Aussie, I'm really proud of your triumph tonight at this premiere, because the reaction has been absolutely fantastic, and I know that everyone from down under would really like to know that our girl has really done well for us.
Beauty, thank you.
where did you see the Grease for the first time on stage?
I saw it in London about 7 years ago, actually.
Really?
Yeah, I loved it. So it stuck in my mind.
You know, Sandy's a very naive character. Were you ever that naive?
Oh, definitely. Yes, I'm sure I was. It's a long time ago, but I was.
Could you elaborate on that a little?
I'm sure every 14, 15-year-old girl goes through sort of things that Sandy in the movie went through. I was never mixed up with quite such heavy girls as I was in this film, but I was pretty naive, yeah.
Did you know John Travolta before the beginning of the film?
No, I didn't. But I met him for the first time when he came out to the house to discuss the part. Mm.
When you were in high school, what kind of music did you listen to?
I think I was influenced by folk music mostly when I was younger. It was Joan Baez and, Joan Baez and Ray Charles, Nina Simone, were the sort of influences
well,
I had.
Won't, really, and the most personal question, because this is written, no one, not that person, to see yourself on the big screen tonight for the first time at a very exciting premiere that really goes back to the old Hollywood premieres. How did you feel about it?
Well, I'd sort of adjusted to seeing myself from going to dailies and things and going to see the filming over a long period of time. But to sit there in an audience of people that I didn't know and wait for their reaction was very strange. It was very frightening, to tell you the truth.
Party, Dodie.
Oh, I'm having such a good time, Eve.
What happened to that fellow you were dancing with?
Oh, I lost him in the crowd during the Bee Gees medley.
What is that they're doing out there now?
It's the Grease Hustle, and it was developed by the Arthur Murray people. And two of them are going to show us how to do it. And there they are, Patrick and Wendy Johnson from San Anselmo, California.
Arthur Murray taught me the hustle in a hurry. That's cute.
Bye.
time I just saw Grease. I want you to know that we're going to be having a party for my film, Foul Play, very shortly. I want you to be watching. It should be a pleasure. Goldie Hawn and I were in it, and we had a blast. Thank you.
I had a wonderful time, didn't you?
Goodbye, this is Rippy Taylor.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night, everyone.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Bye.
Good night.
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 Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Grease, a lot of fun to do together, all those great dances.
She's terrific.
She sure is.
He's terrific.
He sure is. Thanks so very much. Congratulations on Grease. Ladies and gentlemen, Olivia Newton-John and John Travolta, the stars of Grease.
From Grease Day, USA. This is Eric J. speaking.